karma hits you when you get older. Like, you don't even realize it. When you get old, you pay for the shit you did as a young fucking man. You know, my thing was doing blow and jumping up and down and looking out windows. You know, you get fucked up, and all of a sudden one day you stop and you think it's over. Like, oh, you know, while I was doing coke, I cleaned my nose every night with sea salt and water, and I should have no residue, but fuck. I joined jiu-jitsu, I couldn't fucking breathe, you know? And I thought I was a fat fuck. No, because I couldn't breathe out of people. Like, listen, you got to breathe in through your nose. You're a mouth dude. So I went to the doctor finally. He's like, Joey, you can't breathe. You know, this fucking PPO, whatever this insurance is. You got to go see your family physician. Then he sends you to another fucking guy. And the first doctor they sent me to, I felt the karma. His name was Dr. Line. L-I-N-E. I'm like, oh, this motherfucker. I sit down, he tells me, he takes the whatever, the x-ray, the brain thing, and he's like, listen, man, you damaged your nose, you have a deviated septum. That's another word for you did a lot of coke when you were younger. And they clean it out, and then they break the bone and reset it, and then they put straws in there, and they put, like, barbed wire from Guantanamo Bay to hold the fucking straws in there. And I'm like, oh! And I go home, my wife's like, what happened? I got a deviated septum, but, you know. So I do the surgery, I go the whole thing, and after like 3 days, I'm sitting at home, and I got the cat, I'm a little high on the fucking pills. And I'm thinking to myself, life's a fucked up thing, you know? 10 years ago, right now, I'd be walking around this apartment looking for a straw. And now I got two of them right in my goddamn nose.